Yeah, you know, obviously Colby, pretty extensive wrestling background. I would say that his actual wrestling technique and his grappling technique isn't super strong, but he's got great pace. But we're prepared and ready to stuff all those attempts.
Compared to what I'm used to at Penn State and the level that I'm used to, it's not really, you know, similar. He obviously, I feel like, you know, more than anything, he has a good pressure. But wrestling capabilities, you know, I'm not very impressed with what he does wrestling-wise. It's more so just he has a good amount of pressure, you know, during the fights and good cardio. But, yeah, the skill is not so high level, in my opinion.